There's a power in listening. It's what gives Audible members an edge. It opens our minds, changes our perspective, connects us, and pushes us further. The most inspiring minds, the most compelling stories. Audible.
This is not a political statement at all. But this is one thing. When you make America tough again. When I was a junior in high school, I failed to go to the summer conditioning program for basketball. I was cocky. I thought I'd still make the team. First day of trials come. I'm out there balling out. I go look at the list the next day, who was on the cut list. I was on the cut list. Well, I hurt my feelings. I had to accept the fact that I hold myself accountable for not showing up. Nowadays, I hear they're trying to do other cuts. Cutting kids for sports. We're doing them an injustice. While we're trying to protect them from failure and from failing, life does not do that. If you're not good enough, teach them how to be better. Teach their minds. Don't give them a trophy for just participating. Stay hard. Stay in the fight.